Hi, I'm Dr. Gavin Harris, and here are three things you should know about Marburg virus disease. One, on the 15th of April, the World Health Organization released an update on the Marburg virus disease, or MVD, outbreak in Equatorial Guinea. There have been 15 confirmed and 23 suspect cases since the declaration of the outbreak on the 13th of February this year. Among the confirmed cases, the case fatality rate equates to 78.6%, though all the suspect cases have been fatal. The concurrent outbreak in Tanzania stands at 8 confirmed cases, with 5 deaths as of the 4th of April. There are no known epidemiologic links between these two outbreaks. 2. Currently, the WHO has assessed the public health risk posed by the outbreak in Equatorial Guinea as very high at the national level, high at the sub-regional level, moderate at the regional level, and low at the global level. While it's unlikely that healthcare workers in the United States will encounter a patient suspected of having infection with MVD, it's important to implement the identify, isolate, and inform algorithm early to prevent the spread of any infectious disease. 3. Although no vaccines or antiviral treatments are approved to treat the virus, on the 4th of April, the WHO published its recommendations on 4 vaccine candidates for possible use in a ring vaccination trial. Efforts to organize vaccine deployment are underway. Additionally, there is a monoclonal antibody therapy that may be used, which has shown promise in non-human primate studies. To learn more about MVD and to find other healthcare-related resources, visit us on the web at netec.org.